when you're doing it full time, you can do 80 hours a week. So I went to uni Monday, Wednesday, Friday, kind of 10 till 4. While I was at uni, I was doing 70 clients a week.
Mm.
And so then I was like, you know what? I'm going to employ someone now. So I was at university. I employed 3 trainers.
So that's when you started to really crack it open. Yeah.
And I learned that really quickly because